Hi, I'm Peggy Kay. Today I'm going to show you how to check your Blogger blog stats.
To view your Blogger blog stats, sign in as a blog administrator, then click Stats on the left menu. That will open your stats overview, which shows page views, top posts, and top traffic sources. Select one of the preset date ranges. Now will show you data from the past 2 hours. Day will show you data from the past 24 hours. Week will show you data from the past 7 days, month data from the past month, and all time will show you data starting in May 2010, whether your blog existed then or not. To see more detailed reports, select one of the options on the left menu. The audience report shows the top countries, browsers, and operating systems that generated page views. The traffic sources report shows the top referring URLs, referring sites, and search keywords that generated page views. Websites that generated traffic to your blog are listed by URL. Google Plus, for example, is listed as plus.google.com and also plus.url.google.com. A word of caution, I don't recommend clicking any of the links in the referring URLs or referring sites list. Some of those entries may be referrer spam, especially if your blog is new or doesn't have very many page views. The links can lead to malicious sites or not safe for work content. So those are the basics of Blogger blog stats. If you want more detailed information, you can use Google Analytics. You can link Google Analytics to your Blogger blog by going to Settings, Other, and then entering the Analytics Web Property ID into the Google Analytics box. You can get more detailed instructions on how to use Analytics with Blogger in the Blogger Help Center.